Georgia's win or lose, and you're probably in this week. Michigan, you're winning in. Alabama, winning in.
Michigan will beat Iowa. I was a little...
Yeah, I think Michigan wins this game, mainly because they can rely on what they've been doing all season in running the ball, number one. And also, they don't have to worry about Iowa's offense. Iowa's offense is bottom 10 in college football. And Michigan's running
the way that they've built and the way that they've stayed committed to their plan, and say that it wasn't a success if they don't walk away from here with the victory.
But it's not.
They're the second-ranked team in the country. And what's Iowa ranked, Reverend?
They are 13th.
13th. I mean, you just said that Michigan's a more talented team than Iowa.
It's just, you know, testament to the character of the guys in this team that, you know, we were able to fight through the adversity we had this year. You know, talk about those two losses in a row and where we all were feeling we were at. And then, you know, to be able to finish with however many straight, four straight is it's a good feeling, and you know, with a little luck, we'll be playing again next week.
And they're going to rob Wisconsin of their jump around.
Oh boy!
Bitter for the folks in Madison, but seemingly so apropos for the Golden Gophers right now.
Tell you all about it. Pops living and still dead.